Murray with a corner. Swings it in. A swing over from Greg Gunn. We kept in by Jimmy Duff. Duff back onto Gunn. Played back through. They just wanted offside. And Jimmy Duff with the finish. A cracking finish into the top corner. And Elgin City are ahead at Ibrox. Well, the corner was overhead. He just kept it in. The whole ball wasn't out. Worked the 1-2. Looked to be just offside. Jimmy Duff. But when it came back to him, what a finish into the top corner. 50 minutes gone at Ibrox.